Bethan Gill, on your 40th birthday, this is your life.
What better place to start than where you did, with our family? Mum, Dad, Maddie, Hannah, you and me. We had so many lovely times growing up, holidays in the camper van, playing cards, trips to the beach, although we hated Gun Hill. We bickered, of course, but we always supported each other, as we still do now.
Hello, Bethan. Happy birthday. Happy 40th birthday. So 40 years ago today, I was getting ready for Maddie's birthday party, and the rest, as they say, is history. I'm so proud of you and all your achievements, but I think for me that your best achievement is Holly and James. And I'm just so glad that you moved back to Norfolk and you live nearby. I love you so much and I hope you have the best day you possibly can. And I can't wait for the party in the summer. Bye.
Just want to say a happy 40th birthday to you, Bethan. Obviously, you are my best ever birthday present. So thank you very much. And obviously, loads and loads of amazing memories with you. But just want to say I love you, proud of you. You're funny, smart, clever, great caterpillar, great abs. Love you. Bye.
Happy 40th birthday, Bethan. Bethan Gill, Bethan Waite, Bethan Summer Waite is 40. I can't believe it. I don't know where these years have gone. I'm so proud of you. I'm really loved the opportunity to say how proud of you I am. I love what an amazing woman you are, amazing mother, amazing professional, influencer. You're so supportive and honest and caring and driven and focused, and all those things make me really proud of you, as well as how much fun you are, how funny you are. I hope you guys have the most amazing days. I know you will with your wonderful crew, and the mini girls will make it lots of fun. I really can't wait to celebrate with you properly as soon as we can, or hopefully by the summer. Really celebrate, and you can do your caterpillar thing that makes you you. You can do that to celebrate. Hopefully you'll be in good shape for your 40th caterpillars all summer long. I really struggled to try and narrow it down to one memory or one thing that I wanted to say about you. Lots of the memories I had that I've been thinking about the last couple of days have involved us celebrating when you've been doing something amazing. So I was chuckling about when you decided to do a half marathon in Peterborough, no sweat, and Amy and I came and watched you with Matt, and Amy and I were crying our eyes out because we were so proud of you, and probably all the times that that's happened since. And I also was thinking about all the times I'm proud when we're out somewhere or doing something on a night out and suddenly you come back from the toilet or the bar and Bethan's on the stage. I think that's happened more than a few times. So definitely it's happened on holiday with the entertainment crew, and most recently at the Fitness Fiesta where you went up on stage and I think we struggled to get you off again. So yeah, can't wait to celebrate and create more memories with you, and I love you lots.
Bethan, 40, can't believe it, and spent the last week thinking through memories of our time together, and I think they start very young, playing hockey together on a Saturday and eating pot noodles on the sofa afterwards, watching Saturday TV, playing SNES together even on our sick days from school and getting caught by mum, and generally just winding each other up, me singing to you, what time is it, what time is it, when you wouldn't get out of bed to tell me the time. Then as we've grown up, we've obviously actually got really, really close, and I cherish our relationship. You're my best friend, my sister, my hero, my inspiration, my life coach, my biggest supporter. I'd be lost without you, and I love all that our time together. And I think actually as an adult, our best memories are our shared love of friends and our silly jokes around those, our ability to just laugh at something so silly and not stop laughing uncontrollably, and our shared love of dance and our famous Ice Ice Baby routine. Happy birthday, Beth. Love you.
We've always enjoyed spending time with the Kings and visited them often growing up, and now with the next generation of cousins. Such fond memories of home and away workouts around Nana Dorries, so many girly chats, and playing stations with Uncle Dave.
Bethan, happy 40th, love. Where's them 40 years gone? Very, very happy birthday, and looking forward to a big party maybe later in the year. And Uncle Davey's done his hair especially for you.
All right, love. Happy 40th. Can't believe you're 40. Good health and have a lovely, lovely day.
Cheers.
All the best,
love. Happy birthday. Cheers.
Happy birthday, Bethan. Hope you have a luscious day. Look at these amazing do's. I'm sure we've all had one of these in the past. Gutted that your birthday's in lockdown, but I'm sure we'll come and see you very soon. Fabulous!
Hi, Bethan. Happy 40th birthday. Hope you have a lovely day. See you soon.
Hi, Bethan. Happy 40th birthday. Hope you have a lovely day and hopefully see you soon. Cheers!
We've always had great friendships with our almost cousins, the Akerleys, having such fond memories of trips in the van to visit them, days out to Flamingoland, and shared holidays and weekends away.
Happy
birthday! Happy
birthday!
Sing happy birthday, Sigga. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Whoa, sit down. Happy birthday, dear Bethan. Sit down.
Oh my god. Happy birthday to you.
Hi, Bethan. Which one's Bethan again?
The shy one.
The shy one. Oh, yeah. Happy birthday, Bethan. I think my favourite memory, though I expect not yours, is you crashing into the back of me on our bikes in on holiday in Northumberland. Can you pipe down? Have a great birthday.
Your time in school helped you to make some lovely friendships that really have stood the test of time. And in true Wait style, we have expected all of them to embrace us all. And thankfully, most have.
My lord, Bethan, 40, how did that happen? Just gonna say, Cyprus, Craig David fill me in, the coldest swimming pool, Harry Potter on the plane, and two very red people. Good memories, happy birthday!
Hey Bethan, happy 40th birthday! I have so many fond memories of you, it is so difficult to try and narrow it down to one. Pre-children, we spent so much time together. I had some lovely evenings with you, some lovely weekends with you, and we had some great days together. Probably my ultimate favourite was Barcelona. We laughed, we cried. God, we partied that weekend. And there was lots of yoga, lots of IBS on my part. But that's probably one of the weekends that sticks in my head, and I smile about the time that we've spent together. There's been many, many more. Many nights out in Norwich. I think lots of hen weekends that we've had over the years. Lots and lots of parties. But probably Barcelona is that one. Anyway, I hope you have the best 40th birthday celebrations. And hopefully when we can get back to normal, we will be able to hang out a bit more together. In the meantime, I love you lots. Take care. Have a fabulous 40th birthday. You deserve it.
Bethan, I still have my favourite card of all time, which is a chin-up card with a giraffe that you gave to me after you knocked my teeth out in a hockey lesson. Happy birthday, lovely. Mwah.
Hi, Bethan. Happy 40th birthday. God, when did that happen? So I've been trying to think of a memory of you, and I was thinking about the time that we stayed at yours in Norwich. I'm not sure why I was staying at yours, because I also lived in Norwich, but I was. And we went back there really quite drunk, doing the whole shh, be quiet thing, not very successfully, especially then when you went and smashed a glass, and I can picture you now sweeping it up, and then for whatever reason you just gradually went back and smacked your head on the floor. So yeah, I don't think we were quite as quiet as we thought we were being. And then when I went to bed, you showed me downstairs, and Matt had kindly laid a lycra outfit under the covers in my bed. I'm not sure whether he thought I needed the company, but it was nice, and somebody thinner than me. Anyway, I hope you have a lush 40th birthday, despite everything that's going on. I'm sure your family will make it really lovely for you, and hopefully we'll get to see each other at some point soon. Take care. Lots of love, Beggy. Bye.
Happy 40th, Bethan. We hope you have a really, really lovely day, and we wish we could be with you to celebrate. But there will be a huge party when we finally can. All right, have a fab day. Lots of love.
Happy birthday.
Bye.
You were also asking about favourite stories about Bethan, and to be honest, there are rather a lot. So I'm just going to say, I really loved the night that we snuck off from Naomi's hen night because we were a bit knackered and walked through the McDonald's drive-thru looking very classy in our 80s stuff. I'm also still incredibly glad that you picked me for PE in 7FB. All right, lots of love.
I love Bethan because she is incredible at everything that she does. She is beautiful, she's intelligent, she's sporty, she's inspiring. You're incredible, Bethan. Carry on inspiring everybody. Lots of love.
Happy birthday, Bethan. I hope you have a wonderful day. Little childhood memory I always come back to, year seven, when you taught me and Gilly to swim for the individual medley because we wanted the afternoon off school. You're a decent swimmer. We had a little kiss afterwards. I remember that by the concrete stairs. I think you were my girlfriend at the time. Don't tell Gilly. Hope you have a wonderful day. You're a strong, powerful girl, and I really love and respect that. You speak your mind, and that's a great personality trait. All right, have a good day. Lots of love. Bye.
No prizes for guessing what I think of when I think of Bethan. It's 80s night. Thank you, Bethan, for some fantastic nights. Wishing you the happiest of 40th birthdays. We will go dancing anytime soon. And by the way, how do you manage those afternoon naps? Happy birthday, Bethan!
So Bethan's hit the big 4-0. How did you manage to get older than me? Hope you have a lovely day. Yeah, the best thing about Bethan, well, there's loads of things, frankly, but I think one of the best things about Bethan is that she prioritises self-care, and I think we can all learn a bit about that. So on that note, I'm going to go and have a nap. Lots of love to you. Bye.
My favourite thing about you, Bethan, if I have to pick one, you are so much fun. You are so much fun. Even when life is down, we spend an hour together and we laugh, and that's amazing. My fondest memory has to be my oldest memory, playing French cricket at 2B Greenway Lane in the mornings and running to school when we heard the bell. What a memory. And there's too many things I love about you to put in one video, but you're so strong. You stand up for what you believe in. I think you're incredible. You're a role model to all the ladies out there. And just everything. You're so supportive. You're such an amazing friend. And I wish you the happiest 40th in the world. I love you.
In year six, you met Matty, and the rest is history. Never have I known a pair more suited to each other than you two. And no matter what life throws at you, you make it work. You're an inspiration to all of us. After doing so bloody well at your A-levels, you went off to Sheffield to begin uni life and once again made some friendships to last forever.
Happy birthday, Bethan.
So Bethan, huge happy birthday from me. You will always be Queen Bee for me. Life lesson that you and I learnt together. Never go for a 2-hour run in the Peak District. Eat basically what was a red pepper for dinner and then go out. It never ends well. Don't do that today, Bethan. Have an amazing day. Love you lots.
Happy birthday, Bethan. Happy lockdown 40th friend. It's quite nice on this side of 40. We have, you know, all the good stuff, the posh crisps and the fancy wine. Yeah, I just want to say I love you lots, and it's really sad that we can't hang out at the moment. And thank you for being a really brilliant friend for all the very, very long amount of years. You are truly inspirational, and you rock. So looking forward to celebrating soon when we can. Love you lots.
Happy birthday!
Happy 40th birthday, Bethan. Hope you have a lovely day. Welcome to the world of being 40. It's not too bad, really. I am so glad that I met you at university and became part of the Slynn Street Girls. And I have so many happy memories of you just being so amazing, so fun to be around, making everybody laugh, and just being an amazing person. Can't wait to see you soon. Have a super day. Love you lots.
After uni, you moved to Peterborough to live with Matty and his best mate, Jelly.
Happy birthday, B. 40 years old. Wowzers. Well, obviously, I've been asked to put a little thing together, so I'm going to say my favourite memory probably is that we've shared is, well, it was always a lifetime ambition of mine was always to see Chesney Hawks. Obviously, we came up to see many times Sheffield, but I think that was probably the best time that I had. It was amazing. Then, favourite thing about you, I think, is how tolerant you are. Obviously, I used to get a little bit shirty if I'd left a little bit of stubble in the sink. And obviously, before I was become acquainted with the old trimmer, obviously, you did a lot of clearing up of the bathroom. So there's obviously the old stray puber thing that you used to deal with, which my hat comes off to you. But I think most of all, I love you for how supportive and how loving that both of you have been towards me and the advice you've given me over the years, and I'll be forever grateful for that. Just really gutted that we can't be there at the minute to share this with you. But hopefully as soon as we can get down to see you again. I had a lovely hour just reminiscing about old times and having a laugh with Vic, just telling you about some of the stories. So look forward to seeing you soon. Hopefully you have a lovely birthday and you get spoiled as much as you deserve.
Whilst living in Peterborough, you joined Bourne Hockey Club and again made friends with a wonderful group of ladies.
Happy 40th birthday! Just want to say quickly, thank you so much for helping me learn how to use filters, else I don't think I'd be able to do this video for you. So looking forward to celebrating your 40th and my 50th. Whenever we can get to Croatia, so that'll be good. I've got lots of memories, lots of photographs to look back on. And we can soon make some more memories, I'm sure. Have a lovely day. I'm sure Matt will be totally spoiling you. Make sure you have a great 40th lockdown birthday. Lots of love to everybody. Gareth says hi. Make sure you have a couple of gins for me. Lots of love, Bethan. Bye.
What I love about Bethan, to be honest, what's not to love? Beautiful personality, always got an infectious smile on your face, and I'm privileged to have played hockey with you. Hopefully we'll do it again soon. Have a lovely 40th birthday, sweetheart. Love you loads. See ya. Bye.
Very, very happy birthday to my gorgeous friend Bethan. One of my favourite memories of you is when we were trying to leapfrog the hedge into the swimming pool in Spain. Thought it was a great idea to go for the midnight dip. I think the others tried to disown us at that point. But always fun with you, love you lots, and wish you a very, very happy birthday. And when we do finally get to celebrate, we are going to go big. All right, love you lots, bye-bye.
You moved to Bristol when James was a baby and met a wonderful group of ladies who kept you going when you were so far away from us.
Hi, B. I just wanted to send you a quick message to say a massive happy 40th birthday, my little birthday twin. Gutted that we can't celebrate together. As one thing I love about you is that you are the life and soul of a party. So looking forward to when we can celebrate together, and hopefully we can get a date in the diary to catch up in the summer. Lots of love.
Happy birthday, B. Oh, how I wish we could be celebrating something in a little bit more style, you know, with a girls' trip or something similar, you know. But obviously we can't, and it's your big 4-0, so it's really disappointing. But wanted to send you a video to say, you know, massive, massive birthday wishes. And when we can eventually meet, of course, we will make up for it in style. I think the last time we went away together, you might have been pregnant, actually, with Holly. So we definitely need a girls' trip, and 40ths are all coming up this year. So we definitely have many excuses to get together. So until then, happy birthday. Enjoy your day. I'm sure all the family will be looking after you, and I hope to see you soon. Love ya.
Hi. Happy 40th birthday. My favourite thing about you is that you can make anybody laugh. Literally anyone. My favourite memory of you is definitely the worm on the dance floor, or is it called caterpillar? I don't know, but you're just hilarious and you've got the moves. And I love you because you're just a great friend who just doesn't take life too seriously. You're amazing and I miss you so much. Bye.
You've always been able to create great friendships with Matty's teammates and their partners, often leading to longer friendships for the whole family.
This is a message from the Jones family to Mrs. Bethan Gill. What do we say?
Happy birthday!
Massive happy birthday, 40 years old. Look every day of it. We are on our way to find some snow for some sledging. Happy birthday, Bethan.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Bethan. Happy birthday to you.
Bye-bye. Yeah.
Clear out now. Cheers. Cheers, kids.
Happy birthday, Bee.
Happy birthday, Naughty 40. We hope you have a lovely day, even though it's in lockdown, and we'll all get together soon to have a proper celebration. Bethan, we love you. You are a feisty and strong lady that we love very much, and we hope to see you all very soon.
We've got a great picture to send of you, our favourite memory.
We were looking back on all our memories of you and Matty, and to be honest, most of them end up with us. Oh, that's good. Me, you just spilled glass. Most of them end up with us carrying you out of somewhere, half asleep, steaming. So, yeah, keep that up. At 40, that shouldn't stop. In fact, that should become more and more regular. And enjoy yourself. Love you lots. Bye-bye. Oh, and keep making sure, keep Matty on his toes. Cheers. Bye-bye.
Probably your biggest achievement in life are James and Holly, who are both such wonderful children, who are the perfect mix of you both.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Mummy. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Mummy.
We love you.
You moved back to Norwich when Holly was young, and it has meant that the cousins have got to spend their childhood together. The bonds they all share are amazing, and Dottie will be forever grateful to you for giving her Holly. It has also meant that we could all hang out loads, well, until blimmin' COVID-19 happened.
Happy birthday, Bethan. My favourite things about you is that you are so kind and caring, and that you're always willing to listen and give advice. That you got me into reading, because I didn't think that anybody would be able to do that. And my third favourite thing is that you pay really good babysitting fees. My favourite memory with you was probably the first memory that we have, when it was my first selfie in Norwich. But my first selfie with you in Norwich was the first day that we met. So that is my favourite memory with you. Happy birthday. I hope you have the best day. I love you loads.
Wag one, Bethan, you little pagan. Happy birthday. What? Thank you for being the richest auntie I've ever had, and letting me borrow your AirPods, and letting me have your Gucci scarf.
Yeah, Bethan.
Your kids are pagans. You're a pagan, but it's fine. What? Bye, love you.
Happy 40th birthday, Bethan. I love you because you're really, like, funny and chill.
Happy birthday, Bethan!
We're looking forward to celebrating with you in the summer, Ben. Woo!
The big 4-0. Happy birthday, Bethan. And it's been a pleasure to be part of putting this video together, and it clearly shows what an absolutely fantastic person you are. A brilliant mum, auntie, friend, co-worker, you're one in a million. We all love you, and just keep being you. See you soon.
Happy birthday, Bethan. I love you because you bring joy to the world, and thank you for Holly.
Happy birthday, Bethan. I love you, and thank you for James.
Coming back to Norfolk meant you have been able to play for Evergreens Hockey Club again, and you just seem to be getting better with age.
Happy 40th birthday, Bethan, you absolute babe, MILF and bestie. Wishing you loads of love and hope you have a lovely day.
Birthday, B. Happy 40th, and you're an absolute legend, MILF, and we love you lots and can't wait to see ya. And when we do, we're going to get drunk. Love you, mate.
Happy birthday, Bethan.
Happy
I love Bethan because literally that girl is always smiling. Have a great day.
Happy birthday, Bethan. Have the best day ever. I'm thinking of you and I'm wishing you all the happiness on this day of yours, and enjoy it all you can. Have a few drinks and just forget about everything else. Just enjoy yourself, and hopefully we can see each other soon and celebrate when this is all over. Love you.
Hi B, massive happy birthday, and I'm gutted we can't all be there to celebrate with you just yet, but I know when we can it'll be a big old knees up. My favourite memory of you has to be just before Cookie's wedding, when we were all getting ready in the house and you were absolutely obsessed with painting people's toenails, and ever since then I am completely paranoid to ever wear open-toed sandals and not have my toenails painted around you, which I never do, so yeah, thanks for that. And I just think you're just the whole package, and you fight for women's rights, you are career driven, you're a really cool mum, you're fashionable, you're sporty, so you're an all-round good egg, and I miss you loads, and I really hope to see you soon. Have a great day.
Hi, Bethan. Just wanted to wish you a very, very, very happy 40th birthday. You lucky girl. 40. Amazing. I can't wait till we can all get together and celebrate. I hope you have a lovely day with your family, and we can be together soon. Lots of love. See you in a bit. Bye.
Happiest of birthdays, Bethan. Hope you're having an amazing day. Fondest memories would have to be all the nights out, scent parks, bongos, bingo, all of them. Just amazing. Have an amazing day, B. Love ya.
Hello. Right. My favourite thing about Bethan is that she is kind and she is thoughtful and she is a wonderful friend, and we are truly, truly lucky to have her. My best memory of Bethan is when she came over to Wells, to the campsite. We had lunch and we had lots of funny stories whilst we were having lunch. And then we went out on the paddleboard, and sadly Bea hurt herself, but oh my God, it was so funny. And Stace caught it all on camera, which is even better. And why do I love Bethan? It is because she is a wonderful mum, the most amazing hockey player, and an absolute babe. All right, B, happy birthday.
Okay, so things I love about Bethan. Positivity. Like, the woman is insane. Just nothing gets her down at all. And she doesn't show it when it does. Favourite memories of Bethan, I'm afraid, can't be broadcasted on a video. I'll say centre parks and we'll leave it at that. All right, sorry Matt. And oh God, what do I love about Bethan as well? She keeps me calm. It may not seem like it when I'm losing my stuff, but it's nice to have that level-headedness that I seem to lack and haven't learned how to do yet in my life. Love you, Bea. Happy birthday.
Since living in Horsford, you have thrown yourself into village life, having great friendships with your neighbours, your running buddies and the school mums.
Okay, what I like about Beth. I like about Beth that I really, really feel comfortable being around her. Yes, it means like I feel like she got that such a lightweight spirit. She is so easygoing. A conversation with her is so smooth, it's so good. You feel like sometimes when you talk to people, you feel charged by the energy, but with her, I don't feel okay. She might be one of the very few people that I feel that with, that I feel relaxed. It makes me feel good, it makes me want it more. So I do feel very comfortable with her because of her spirit. Okay, that sounds weird, but it makes a lot of sense to me. My best memory of her, it was in my 40th birthday. It was great. It was that point of the birthday party when it was ending, and I was like a tiny bit of bored of my own party. But then suddenly, this song played. I don't remember the song, but I remember all of us girls, we were around in a circle, and suddenly she came inside the circle, like jumping on the floor, like a, how you call it, like a street dance, And she was like an angry snake, jumping up and down, but she did so well. She did amazingly. I couldn't believe it. I was so proud of her. That was amazing. That was epic. Everyone was like, whoa, who's that girl? That's my neighbor, bitch. I was so proud, so proud. That was epic in my birth. That was epic. So why I love her? I love her because I admire her. I do admire her. I can't love someone that I don't admire. But I love her because I admire her. And that's my truth. So I wish you the best birthday of your life, my love. You deserve everything. You're a great person. You're a beautiful woman. You're hot. You're sexy. You are intelligent. You're an amazing wife, an amazing mom. The best neighbor I could ever ask for. You're my number one client. But you and Maddie. Don't tell Maddie. No, oh Maddie, don't tell Beth. You both are my best clients.
So, Bethan, you're 40. Best memories. Running. Drinking. Love you.
I love Bethan because she has an amazing ability to ride a bike after many, many glasses of Prosecco topped up with Steph's homemade gin. She is a beautiful person inside and out. Happy 40th, Bethan. Have a great day. Can't wait to celebrate soon.
And last, but by no means least, this video wouldn't be complete without hearing from your bonus son.
Hi, Mom. I love you because you have been an awesome mother to me. You really made me feel like a real member of the family. You was always so nice with me, and I really think that the time I've spent in England, these 6 months, I will remember it all my life, so thank you so much for that, and I hope that you are having a great birthday.
So Bethan, we hope you enjoyed these memories and birthday wishes. You are so loved by everyone, so please don't ever change.